Kevin E. West is a writer. As you can see, he's having quite a hard time. But that's okay. You can do it, Kevin E. West. As long as you got your lederhosen. Better stop and take a think about it. What if you became your characters? What? It's set in New Orleans? Well, that's just a big twist. As he becomes his characters in this crazy town, and he has a dog? Oh boy. Coming up next from the creators of Mr. Berserkly, Kevin E. West is... a woman? Oh, Kevin. Well, you learn. But you don't have your lederhosen. Uh-oh. Guess I spoke too soon. Now you're an NFL player lederhosen wearer. Congratulations, Kevin E. West. Living the dream. We have dramatic music playing, but no clips. So I'd imagine I'd have to say something pretty intense right now. But I got nothing. Let's wait. It's Kevin picking up his hats. Metaphor for him becoming his characters and writing about them. Oh, Kevin. Yeah, you drink that whatever it is you're drinking. Well, that wasn't a drink at all. This lady in the bathtub looks pretty sexy. Oh, that's probably the same lady. Listen to that slow clap, it's terrible. Blowing bubbles with your phone, that's dangerous, hey! Here's a building that we're not going to explain anything. Hey! It's you from Starsky and Hutch. What are you doing in here? Uh-oh. Watch out, boys and girls. Hey, he's not in the film. You. Oh my god, this show has everything! Hey, that's me! I know you! It's me! That's the director's daughter. Reach for that knife ever so slowly. I wonder what he's Uh-oh! Here comes trouble. Oh, hey, it's Kevin! My man! Let's step inside for a bit. Stripper! Housewife coming down to see Kevin's gotten them into some trouble. Hey Kevin, I need you to solve these mysteries for me, but I need you to become the characters as well. Now look at the camera and do something awesome, like Kevin E. West style. Yeah, Wannabe Jack, the new series. Fuck you!